guys, we just got off the bus. We traveled from Budapest to Maribor, Slovenia, and we've got a couple matches over the next couple days. We're gonna do a little hiking, a little sightseeing in the town as well, but we're in this beautiful countryside up in the mountains right now. We have a match coming up here soon as we're checking in. We're really excited about the opportunity to get some more great volleyball in and some fantastic experiences as well.
So we are in a gondola right now in Slovenia, but it's not a boat. It is like a ski lift.
Yes.
And we are getting very high up.
Going pretty fast, actually. I'm getting a little nervous.
That's okay.
Yeah, we're heading to dinner, so got to experience this, and now we're about to taste some good food.
Ciao!
Hi guys, it's Ani.
And McKenna.
We're in Maribor right now. We just rode up a gondola on the way to dinner.
We just finished our match against the Albanian national team.
And now we're headed up to the Doppler Winery for dinner.
Check out this view.
Yeah. Oh.